decades. Onwards to the long drive. What? How did I end things off? Ah, yes, I ended things off like right here, I assume. Which means all we gotta do is go onwards. Like that, huh? Actually, no, it's fine. I'll look at that light. There's a light switch, right? Yeah. So, what we got? White wall. I could complete my white wall set. If there is another white wall in here, which there is, I can complete my white wall tire set. Woohoo! What's in here? Empty? Okay, out of here. This is another giant engine. It's another white wall tire. Door. Bit of meat. I already have a lot of meat. Shovel! That's useful for if anything is dug in the ground. Just chuck everything over there. Get everything out the way. Out the way. Out over there. What's in you? Alcohol. Don't care. But I do care about this. And more alcohol. Get out of here. Oil. I might need a bit more oil. I don't know. Another engine. Over there. You're in my way. Giant fridge in my way. What's the mix? 45% oil? No chance. I need to get the fridge out of the way. Over here now. There we go. Also, what's inside? Croissant? Just that. Ooh, a barrel. Empty. Sure. You're full of... Oh, you've got diesel in you. Don't care. I've got like a whole bloody thing of it. War oil. Got a little tart. That's nice. More oil. I mean, I don't know how much oil I need. There's a foot. And a dangly thing. Water? I am thirsty. Drinking up. Drink it up. Ah, satisfied. this out of the way. Get this out of the way. And more food. Alcohol and water. Sure, whatever. Get out of here. You've got oil. You've got a tiny bit of diesel. You've got water. You've got oil. That's a sofa. That's a very bad coolant thing right there. And another one. You've got diesel. My god, there's a lot of diesel in here. I'm not running off of diesel. At least not yet. Alright, what's this? Gas and oil, but there's a lot of oil in there. Well, okay then. What are you got here? Alcohol. To space! Oh, I've got room for another meat block. Okay. I've got room for another meat block, then I've got room for another meat block. Anything? Sausage. Come on. Chocolate. Got a bike. And a hatch. And a couple toilets. And even a spirit measure. Whatever. I'm just gonna fix these tires up. I'd like to have some matching tires. Come here, you, actually. Get the one that's almost empty first. Use that one up. Do you have any? Stick those there. Come in. There we go. I assume that means they are at their highest grade. So otherwise they would have changed by now. Good. Just saying goodbye to that and hello to that. On we go. Oh. Take me home tonight. Alright, sorry about that. Just important things came up, that's all. We're all good to keep going now. You're doing good? Turn it off. Hatalmas bot már. I'll just turn you off entirely. Right. I need to check the oil. Yep. Got a little bit of room in there. Last night's episode. I don't know anything about this, so. You're doing alright though, so yeah, like at least good enough to be able to keep going. And how's everyone else anyway? Engine in this car. All things to fall off. I hope things turn out better for you. Whatever it may have been. Go to the ship. Tight squeeze. Oil. That's too much oil. Too much oil in it. That's diesel. Empty. Empty. That's actually. I can manage 16%. How much is there in the total? 48 liters. Oh, jeez. That'll last me a while. Not at least until I find a bus. That'd be nice. I don't want to drink it. Quasar, you can't force me to make it me drink it. Unless you got a good offer. Diesel. Too much oil in there. Empty. Empty, empty, empty. And oh, pure gas. That's what I'm looking for. What else have we got? Oil, diesel. That's got too much oil in it. That's also got too much oil in it. Nope. 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 Jesus. Oh, but God, that's got everything too. Nope. Nope. Who's mixing these? What kind of concoctions are they trying to make here? Hey, oh, that's a lot of gas. Oh, yes, I hit the jackpot. I am not running out of gas again until I find a better vehicle. To which I really need to find a siphon so I can siphon out my fuel if I need to. Or full of fuels. Wow, I'm walking so slowly. There we go. One more check, make sure that's everything. Yeah. Let's compopulate. Well, and the last barrel is nothing. Okay. Looks like I'm going to be on the road for a lot longer. And I mean a lot longer. Only issue is the speed I walk when I'm crouching. I have to hold two buttons down with my pinky finger. That feels weird. Oh! Okay, so we're on a... Oh yeah, we're on a hill. I better fix that. Is that any better? That's better. Oh. Pure gas. Yep. Gonna be here a while. Does this sound make you need a pee? That is a lot of gas. I'm going to be running for ages. I don't think I've ever had a fuel tank, a full tank before. And I've still got another 14 litres, so... Oh, careful with that. One of these is empty, and one of them's full of water. I need to grab the one that's not full of water. Which is probably the one underneath. Sliders go better. Tumbleweed! That's all of that one. And now for this one. Oh, a barrel, he went back to where he belonged. Ah. Done. Get in there. No, I like things to be neat, and you don't want it to be neat. Damn shovel. I'm only keeping you around so I can loot things that are buried. Onwards! Definitely tell you now, this car was not made to have an engine like this. Put the barrel in the back. I already have a barrel in the back. It's full of diesel. Just in case. Oh shit! Well, that was a waste. Oh well. I've still got loads of wine in the back. Speed! I can only feather the turning, otherwise I'll go flying. These changes in the terrain really are battering the suspension. Oh, come on, game. You had to give me downhill. I'm never going to be able to control this car. It went faster than the speedometer can track. Just gotta let it coast. Like road. Oh. I'm just gonna sleep now. You are not where you're supposed to be. I'm sleeping with barrels, yes. And it's a very heavy barrel. Fill it to the maximum I can get while still being able to move it. Go very slowly, very, 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 very slowly, and shove it in. Shove it in. Oh no! Oh. Get in. Get in, would you? That's it. Keep going. Good barrel. Good barrel. Good boy. Okay then. How's everything back here? Still fine. Yes. Yeah, there's a lot of straining sounds on my wheels. Also because this car wasn't made to go this fast, it's because of the engine I put in it. Ooh. What we got? Lots of pallets. Sunglasses. Yeah. Oh! It's made everything red. How do I take items off? Hold on, how do I unequip items from my player? No, controls. Up, down, left, right, primary, secondary, rotate, run, crouch, jump, interact, pick up, reload, dismount, push, equip, recenter, lean, yep, target, remap, attach, sleep, wave, hum. I don't know, there's a hum button. So I guess I'm stuck with sunglasses on now that make my screen permanently red. That's always fun. Sponge! Come here, Sponge. Everything looks very red now. And what's in you? I'm gonna eat you. I can't eat you. Enjoy. Water. What's up here? That's a crappy spraint can. Spraint? What? Why did I say spraint? I've made a new word. Press X. Oh, legend. Bye bye. What's in there? What's in the box? Nothing. What's in you? Gas. I can replace what I lost. I'm not bringing out the big jug yet. I don't feel like it. Num nums. More num nums. Don't care about that. What's down here? Nothing. Oh, no, never mind. Wire brush. Woo. Pulling it up. Doorway to nowhere. And a door with a long ass. Oh, that's a van door. Okay, that's a van door. Piece of rebar? Hmm. I don't know what color that is, so go away. Oh, got another one. Sneaky, sneaky. Gasoline-y. And croissant. Water business number one. Yes. Where did I drop off the other one? There it is. Second order of business, sponges. My car is not entirely shiny. And we cannot have that. Yeah. You're already shiny. You're already shiny. Yep, you're shiny. Have I shinied this up? Yeah. Which means it's now the wheels time. Keep the gas can so you can refill it later. That is true, but I already have one that's full. And that would make things too easy for me, to be honest. Don't want things to be too easy now, do we? Whoa, didn't mean to throw you that hard. That's as shiny as I'm gonna get it. You are nice and shiny. You are nice and shiny. And you are nice and shiny. Actually, are they? No, they're not. They're just dull. They need some good old TLC. But not from this sponge. Yeah. That sponge has still got some life in it. Hey, that's good. That means I can get all the wheels nice and shiny. We like shiny wheels. Wait. Yeah, it does. It still has one more in it. But I bet it's going to die after this one. Yep, called it. Whee! And then the rest of these can go in here, because they will be useful later. Are you still got some on you? Yes, you do. Oh, you have a lot in you, because you're nice and white. No siphon, though, unfortunately. If only it was that easy to change your tire. If only it was that easy to fix your tire as well. Don't forget how easy it is to fix your tire. Bouncy. Grass hill. Who's been paving these roads? That's a question I bet everyone asks. Who the heck paved these roads? The UK government. I can see why. They never like to take the right route. Grassland. That looks like grassland. Oh, what the fuck? What did I hit? What did I hit? I didn't hit anything. Alright. Spot check on what's missing. That's missing. Everything in here is fine. I just lost my wing mirror again. Aww, my Minecraft woman. There it is. Wait, that's not it. Oh, my radio. Get on there. Do we spot a wing mirror? Wing mirror? Am I gonna have to say RIP to the wing mirror? Aww, I have to say RIP to the wing mirror. Nope. Because it's right there! Yes! Although it's actually not a wing mirror, it's a... I forgot what this one's called. I can finally see my handsome face again! Rearview mirror, yeah. However, it's more like a face mirror than me, because I use it to see my handsome face. Slow down a bit. Because otherwise that's gonna happen. I know, I'm a bad driver. Oh, whoa, 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 what the I'm not imagining things, am I? What is this? My spare speedometer. Wait, is that? No, that's my actual speedometer. Get back in there. I'm not losing you. And why, how dare you exit the car without permission? Get back in. Oh, I see the radio. I love the glitchy mess this game is. It just doesn't want to keep my car running. I don't know. And I also... I learned to drive nowhere. And this car learned to be able to be driven by... I don't even know. This car does not drive well. Back at it again. Right after I sleep away this nighttime. What's my condition? Fart. Yeah, gotta take a whiz. Let go of it. You think I'm better driving? You try driving this car. Using the correct engine for the car. I'm using something that's better, but, well, I say better, it makes the car a lot more, it makes the car faster, but a lot more uncontrollable. See? Smack the bloody wing mirror of the front first. Ow. That hurt. That really hurt. I like how it knocked off two doors simultaneously. The barrel! The barrel! No, not the barrel! Get back, barrel! No! Barrel! 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 Get back here, barrel! Barrel! No! You go back that way. Back you go. How dare you try to escape your master? I am your master. You are not free. Get your ass back in the back seat. Get in there. Get back in there and think about what you've done. I'm screwed for lights now. I've got no lights. Actually, I better... I don't have a sponge to wipe that off. Wait, isn't there a button to rub? What was the button to rub? There was a rub button. Just target attach sleep wave. There it is, left alt. I don't want blood here. I guess this doesn't work. Oh well. I'm gonna have to put up with blood on my screen. Building when you need them. Ooh, different pavement. Bus stop. Downhill brakes. I swear. I heavily overshot that. It's not going to stop moving anyway, but at least it's going slow. Is that red paint? It's red paint. Finally. Wait, is this the wrong shade of red? I think this is the wrong shade of red. Oh well. Better than nope. This thing is going nowhere. You have alcohol. That's a pack of cigs, don't care. Croissant. And then I want to get on the roof. Thanks to cheesy physics. And there's nothing up here. Are you still rolling? You're still rolling. I should just let you roll. What alcohol on tap at that flow rate? Sign me up. Yeah, I guess. Oh no. Here we go again. We are a living tumbleweed. That's just how this car works. I should just re-nickname it as the living tumbleweed. Oh no, not again. Barrel. Oh, where's the barrel? There's the barrel. One of these days, I swear, I'm gonna die. Oh, did I grab the woman but not the wing mirror? Damn it. Grab one thing but not the other. Realize now that it's actually rusty. Maybe I should wire brush it first. Can it be wire brushed? I don't think it can be wire brushed actually, now that I think about it. Oh well. It was worth a shot. pull you off, get you off.
No, you can also pick him up, put him in, I can't be honest with you else.
Yes, please. Get in, get in, get in, get in. There's gotta be some way to make light. Because this is ridiculous. Control, this game doesn't have controller support. Otherwise I would be using it. And suddenly everything goes everywhere. See? I can't drive at all. At least everything, nothing fell off that time. Because it was a slow one. I want to change my car at some point, but the game is not giving me anything. At least anything I can do. Otherwise I would. I haven't been grabbing all that diesel for nothing. I haven't been carrying that giant engine for nothing. I am not crashing in the grass. I am crashing in the grass. Whoa. Oh no, not only did I crash, but I crashed in grass. I'm never gonna find anything. What did I lose? Are you gonna be fucking... No. No, the last autosave was there. Can I load last? No. I can't even see anything. I can see the engine. Absolutely everything is gone. Everything. You can't mow grass, and when you run it over like this, it does slowly come back up, so it's not going to make a difference. All my guns, all my water, all my fuel, all I've got left is this giant engine and my giant barrel. I've even lost my speedometers. Both of them. And my hood. La- laggy ass game has cost me everything. I knew the second I would enter grass, I'd get into trouble. Looks like I'm gonna have to go on and hope I find stuff. And we're running on the bare minimum stuff. All I've got is food and this and a big ass barrel. At least I did prepare for losing my speedometer by pinching another speedometer. But I guess this is how things are going now. Oh, now the road is somewhat smooth. Whoa! I thought I avoided that. Everything is still in. Where the radio's gone. I saw it fly around in the car. There it is. Ay, ay, ay. At least everything's still here. Well, everything left. Yeah, I know. It's not like I'm going to use the radio. Right now, that's just a rock. Oh, perfect. A house. Do you have a car? Of course you don't. Wait, do you? Ooh! Ooh! Oh, hello.
I want to die anyway.
This is interesting. This vehicle right here. And since I've got, and since, oh, your trailer. Trailers can make things a lot more unstable. Now you see, with this vehicle, I can put pallets on the back, and things you put on pallets don't have physics anymore. So, thinking. I could swap out for a different vehicle. But first I'm going to sleep so I can actually see. can bring the car around. Now, I do have one problem though. I don't have a siphon, so if I don't find a siphon, I can't do it because I'm wasting all the fuel by leaving it. So, fingers crossed, this place has a siphon somewhere. Also, that's alcohol water, I'm going to drink that. Aw, it doesn't actually give me thirst. Crowbar though. Aw, that's a cute little picture of ducks. I don't think I'm going to be finding what I want. A tarp. On the well. Croissant. There's something in here. Oh, it's just a radiator. Alright, what's in the second floor? Come on. The physics glitch doesn't like to work on this building for some reason. Get me up! Let me up! There we go. Got a broom. Oh, hi there. I actually pressed the lean button. Is there anything in here? No, just a seat. Come on. There we go. Oh, there's gotta work here, right? Why do they put like a second floor if you can't get to it? Do you even have any fuel in you? I don't even know where the fuel tank is. Oh, wait, I don't think it has a fuel tank. Well, that sucks. I guess I can't go ahead with my plan. I don't know what this is. What is this? Oh, I've lost my... Oh, I lost my bumper as well. I lost everything. Could I just stick on this oversized bumper? Wait, this isn't a bumper, is it? Is it? Can't tell. Oh, yeah, that's a very funky-looking bumper. Perfect. Is that a sled? Now, was it? Huh? Oh, yeah, you need the sled to get upstairs. I didn't mention it, yeah. What the? Here we go. I'm also gonna pop my car up here. Maybe a bit back. What the? What's wrong with my control? Why is the mouse turning the wheel now? What if I pressed? I feel like... What? And my car is trying to turn itself on. I can't stop it. What the hell has happened? Something's wrong! Why has my car got a mind of its own? I can't even get out of the car or anything. It's been changed to my mouse. Why is my car trying to reverse constantly? I actually have no control over my car. Hold on. Fixing it. Okay, it's fixed now. I have no idea what that was. It's like I got possessed or something. Trailer? Wait, did any of these have wheels on them? No. Do I dare try to drag a trailer that has no wheels? Probably. I mean, it slides. Question is, why is it inside? How do I get it outside? Can't even get it over this lip. That's not happening. Sled! Come to me. Oh, actually, no, the bed is even better because it's bigger. If I can get it outside, that is. There we go. Getting it to rotate the correct way is a bloody task among itself. No! Ah! Maybe I don't need to do that. I know I can do that glitch strat up on this, but then can I make it the rest of the way to the window? If it'll even stand up, come on. And I bounced off. Nope, I can't be asked. It's not working out. it's like now that I've got less stuff, everything's a lot smoother. At least less stuff that are relying on loose bits. Maybe that's why. Maybe I had too much stuff that was just sitting loose, so it was lagging it out, making it a lot more controllable. Because this car's driving so much better now. I'm gunning it 100%, and it's handling somewhat better. I know what I need more baskets so I can basket the stuff instead. At least then it cancels out the physics and makes it one thing. Open grassland. Well, not even grassland, just field. Meadows. Big tower. Do they actually serve any purpose? That's why I wonder. Can't press anything. I dare not try to climb that, because otherwise I'll fall right there. All the boats turning away. Uh-oh, grassland. Be careful. Crashing this and I'll lose everything else. Oh, I didn't see that. Thank God, my car didn't even try to flip. What are you doing out in the middle of the road? Where are you going? I've lost rotation of my mouse again. Oh, it's because of my lean. Oh, it's a bug! Oh, with nothing on it. Lots of boxes. Ew. That's a lot of gas. Wow. And more. I can work up my stockpile again. For a light. It may not be the correct light, but it's a light. Can I not even put it on? Aww. No fun. Water. Barrels. Okay. Well, I know what I'm doing. First of all, feed my thirsty engine. And remember to close it. Actually, we better do it the other way because that's got less. Transfer the rest of it into this one. That's the gas one. And then store the gas. Take this inside and fill it with water from the tap. And then I got a personal stash of water. And last but not least, I'm not leaving this sponge behind because they're good at cleaning. Oh wait, no. Good at cleaning, I say. Clean the blood off my dashboard. Yeet. There we go. Gotta keep a clean environment. I say that as I chucked it out into the middle of nowhere. Well, I'm going to save it there. Save. And I'm going to leave it there because I've got food to eat and I've got another thing to do soon, so. Bye.